This video demonstrates the methodology, procedure, and good practices for lowering and raising a 1,570-watt dragline boom safely while the machine is parked on the high cam position, which allows access for base removal and rack replacement. This way of lowering and raising the boom is not frequently executed, so we'd like to emphasize risk management in this video.